April 11, 2015, Sunday. This is the new year for the Myanmar people. You can see they are dressed up for the new year to meet each other again. It's Toa Payoh subway on April 11, 2015, Sunday. This is the first day of the new year for the Myanmar nationals. So you can see quite a lot of activity. Or in the best dresses. Meeting friends to celebrate the new year. You don't see so many beautifully dressed Myanmar ladies except on this special New Year day. Singapore, Toa Payoh, April 11, 2015. Sunday.